Congress party, I think, is heading towards a victory, not just in Rajasthan, but in all the three states. I want to thank the people. The initial trends have indicated that the Congress party is in a comfortable position in all the three states. I think this is a trend that will move across India. Vasundhara ji's government and the BJP government failed to live up to the expectations that people had. There was a betrayal of trust. The Congress party offered a better alternative. Under the leadership of Mr. Rahul Gandhi, a Congress president, we fought for 5 years. We were in the streets. And I think it is the hard work of the Congress leaders and workers that has pushed us to a position where the Congress party will be comfortably forming governments in all three states. In Rajasthan, the initial trends have all showed that the Congress party is leading in most seats, and we are going to form a very comfortable majority. First, let's get a majority, and it has been the tradition in the Congress party that once we get majority, all leaders, the elected MLAs, the Congress party president and the leaders will sit down together and decide who will get what responsibility. Today is a day where we must thank the people that they have shown that they are voting for the Congress. And I think Rajasthan is a state where people, the BJP, left nothing to chance. The Prime Minister, several chief ministers, Vasundhara ji's entire cabinet were camping here and trying to throw venom into a political debate.